The three that we absolutely have to have is what I said earlier, EDR, Vectra, and Splunk. And if we got rid of everything else and just get those three, I would actually feel okay. Yeah, it's what I'll tell our analysts, because we get alerts from, I don't know, like 10, 12 different tools. I said, the one you really need to focus on are the Vectra ones, because those are the high fidelity alerts.